Hi guys, it's a cold winter's night and we're making spicy chicken noodle soup. Let's go.
So good.
First up, into a heated pot, let's melt 50 grams of butter. Then add 700 grams of thinly sliced chicken breast. Next, add 1 teaspoon of coarse salt, 1 teaspoon black pepper, 1 teaspoon chicken spice, 1 teaspoon tandoori spice, 1 teaspoon paprika, 1 teaspoon chili flakes, and 1 teaspoon chili powder. Let's give that a good mix, making sure everything is combined. Then add a couple of squirts of lemon juice together with 1 teaspoon of chili paste. Let's mix that all together and cook for about 10 minutes. Then add 4 minced cloves of garlic, 3 red and 3 green chili. Let's give that a good mix. Then add 1 finely chopped onion, 1 thinly sliced carrot, 1 celery stick, 1/2 a green, red and yellow pepper. Let's give that a good mix, making sure everything is combined. Then add a teaspoon of coarse salt and 1 liter of chicken stock together with 1/2 a liter of warm water. Let's give that a good stir. Then add 1/2 a teaspoon black pepper, 1 teaspoon each of oregano, thyme and parsley. Then stir that in. Next, add in 500 grams of rotini pasta noodles. Stir that in and boil for 15 minutes. Then add a teaspoon of coarse salt together with 1 can of creamy sweet corn. Let's mix that all together and allow to boil for 5 minutes. Finally, garnish with some coriander leaves, after which we will be ready to serve.